they well and truly answered all our prayers on Saturday night. It's Ranveer and Giovanni.
Each week you come out, you are showing a little bit of improvement in different departments.
Your acting is now standing out. It's absolutely fantastic.
I would like a tiny bit more surprises, because I know you can.
Let's hear it for Ranveer and Giovanni, please.
Should I say Paula and Patrick?
Paula and Patrick.
Paula and Patrick, they are dining out on this. You yes, know, like, there's a plaque outside their house.
Why not?
They're signing autographs.
They should be.
It's amazing, the inspiration for this couple that you played. I loved that whole storyline. Sitting
yeah,
reading the paper, you hear your favourite tune, dancing in the garden. Yeah. Beautiful.
There you go.
Yeah.
Isn't that every Sunday morning in your house, Zoe?
No, it's just Sunday mornings in my house do not look like that. I wish they did. But Craig's saying your acting skills are incredible. I mean, during the week, you've got so many steps to remember. It's so complicated. It gets harder and harder. And then you're pulling those kind of acting skills out. How much time do you spend on that, or is that just a PS?
We spend quite a long time, I think, don't we? Towards the end of the week, anyway.
Yeah, and the Thursday's a performance
yeah,
day.
Yeah, and Thursday's a performance day. Performance day, darling.
I love that.
Because obviously we have to sell a story, don't we?
So yes.
It's very important, the acting base is very important, isn't it?
Yeah, 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 definitely. And he's always said that. He's basically gone, sometimes you don't have very good technique, so just really sell the story.
Well,
just
fool
everyone. Fool everyone into believing the story.
He says all the best things.
Yeah. But it's true as well, right?
It's working. It's incredible. Mozzie was just saying, you know, it's just fantastic out there on the floor. Look at you.
Love it.
Pretty chuffed with her performance, Giovanni. I know you don't like to go overboard on the praise.
I think the performance was very nice because she delivered exactly what I asked her to do. You know, at the end of the day, it's American Foxtrot. Mm. So, you know, the frame has to be there, and you had a wonderful frame over there.
Beautiful. We
could have done a little bit more with stretch with the steps, but you know, I think it was a very, very good performance. You should be proud of yourself in that
Thank
dance.
You. Do you know what I find really odd is that you finish the dance, then you don't get a chance to speak to each other, and then you get the judges' comments, and you go up to Claudia, and then I just felt a little bit like, oh, have I let him down? Like, and that's I always just feel like, gosh, I hope I haven't let you down, and then we never get to talk until after the event.
And it is, I think there's that bit of relief that you get to the end of the dance, but you never quite know how it's gone.
No.
I know. Same faces. Well, 24, joint 24 points up there with Jamie and Bill. It's showing how tight this competition
Absolutely.
Is. We can't call it. You've got to vote for your favourite people.
Yes, please.
What did you make of Craig's comments about playing it a bit safe, maybe with the lifts?
I think again, they don't know during the week what's going on. So we possibly maybe try at the lift and maybe it didn't work, or maybe we decide just to go, you know, maybe easier. Again,
I scream a lot. That's the problem.
I love a screamer.
And then like, okay, we won't do that one.
She panicked. You panic.
I panic,
you panic
all the time.
A lot. So before even doing the steps, she really panicked. And she's like, I don't think I can do this. And I said, you didn't even try. So that's the point. That's the point with
I
the.
Know.
But we're achieving that, right? This is a new week.
Braver this week.
The thing with Rambi is this: it's confident and he's growing a lot. He's growing a lot week by week.
Yeah.
But sometimes he just arrived and it's like panicking even before starting.
That's true. And Rambi, do you feel like Giovanni? He knows you really well. Now. He knows what you're capable of. He knows when not to push too hard.
No, well, I think the thing is he knows what I can do more than I know what I can do.
Yeah.
So it's like my body can do things, but my brain is going, you can't do this, you can't do this, don't be ridiculous, stop now, because this is ridiculous, you can't do this. And he's like, you just did it 10 times perfectly, what is your problem now?
Okay.
And so it's really just that, isn't it? He always goes, you're literally...
Frustration.
No, I'm so sorry.
No.
It's just that self-doubt is such a strong inner voice that it just touches everything all the time.
So basically, what happened today, for example, we were doing the steps, and she was doing the steps right, and she was like, I don't understand what I'm doing. Well, you just did right.
You're
so just
doing
you know, fighting. It's a fighting.
That is another thing. It's some of it starts to come to you and you're like, I don't even know how I'm doing that.
Yes.
But it happens. Quarterfinals, baby. Whoa. You have made it round here. This is amazing. So excited for you. This is absolutely brilliant. Musicals week as well. This is what you're dancing to. Mm-hmm.
She's imperfect, but she tries.
She tries.
She is but she lies.
She lies.
She is scarred.
Scarred, stop.
On herself.
This is all of us. Hard on herself.
Hard on herself.
Hard on herself. This is
you. She's broken. She never asks for help.
It's like this was written for you.
Exactly.
It's actually from Waitress, by the way, written by Sarah Bareilles.
I've never been a waitress, actually.
Oh, I made great tips when I was a waitress. Anyway, it's not about me. Essentially, it is the brilliant story of a woman rediscovering herself, which is all so familiar. This could get emotional, Ranveer.
Well, I think it will. I sort of was talking about it a bit. And actually, the song does make me cry. It's a really, 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 and it's his favourite song, isn't it? It's your favourite.
It's one of my favourite songs, and I think it's very, very right for you and for your journey in Strictly Come Dancing. You know, this girl just like growing confident. And the reason why I picked this song, one is because it's my favourite song for sure. Yeah. And second is because it really suits you in every single word of the song. It's a sense of like you really growing as a, you know, as a persona, as a performer.
Okay, she's panicking. You're getting emotional. We're all panicking.
Yes,
also,
exactly.
emotion, and the vomit-inducing Viennese waltz. Spin. How was day one in training?
Do you know what? All right, I did feel a bit wibbly wobbly afterwards, but I haven't. Then he says you didn't do it properly. That's why I don't feel sick. So if you're not feeling sick, you're not doing it right.
No, I think you'll be fine with this dance. Again, we're back in Bournemouth, you know, and
She really has
the biggest, the most beautiful frame in the competition. Possibly one of the most beautiful in my head.
Female frame.
That's what Shirley said. And I was like, okay, thank you. You know, because it's a big achievement. So I think she really feels like very comfortable with it. And spinning, don't worry, because I lead you everywhere. So that's...
He always says, you don't have to do anything. I'm doing everything. I'm like, I'll see you on Saturday then.
Thank you very much. It's all going to be amazing. Enjoy it. Quarterfinals. Ranveer and Giovanni, you're amazing.
Thank you.
Ranveer and Giovanni, good luck, awesome. My darlings. That's your lot for tonight, dance lovers. I'm back tomorrow with JJ and Amy, our dance-off survivors, Jamie and Karen as well. Johannes steps up to the program. Challenge play, all goodie, all of that. Plus, Series 14, Joanne Clifton, she's a champ, taking charge of Choreography Corner. See you tomorrow. Stay safe.